A man from France likes to climb. People name him the French Spider-Man. He likes to climb on the outside of buildings. He likes to climb on tall buildings. He climbs up the world's tallest building. It is in Dubai. He does this in 2011. He is in Dubai again. He climbs another building. It is 75 stories high. It is 307 meters tall. The climb takes him 70 minutes. His climb is dangerous. He does not use a rope. He puts sticky things on his fingers. These things help him climb.